Here we go, folks. It's going into my mouth. I can taste the nettles, actually. So maybe the cooking does bring out the flavour. Yeah, it's not bad, that. I'll give it 8.5 out of 10.